All right, so another video, because I can. Anyways, I haven't tried it yet, but I thought it'd be interesting to. I got it from Big Lots. It is a monster, huge, giant, and it is, yes, you eyes aren't deceiving you, heavy metal. And it is green, and it's huge. See? Look at that. That's huge. See that? See that? See that? See that? See that? I don't know if you see it. Do you see it? See it, maybe? Yeah, so, this is my first reaction to this monster. Heavy metal! I'm not really sure what it tastes like. It does have fruitiness to it. Wow. It's got alcohol in it. I think. Does it? No? Wait. I'm not sure. Ingredients: carbonated water, sucrose, glucose, citric acid, taurine, natural and artificial flavors, sodium citrate, pannax, ginseng extract, L-carnitine, caffeine, sodium benzoate, potassium benzoate, niacin, sucralose, inositol, guarana seed extract, glucuronolactone, pyridoxine, hydrochloride, riboflavin, production of yellow 5, vitamin 2, and cyanobalamin. Okay. Now, it doesn't have alcohol. Because otherwise it would say it has alcohol. I thought because it said Corona California. Never mind. So yeah, it is fruity and strong. I don't know what the tastes like, but it's good. Heavy metal. Fuck yeah. Okay. Pretty good. See you later. Yeah.